a good day's cricket here. Let's hope the players can oblige.
Joining me now is Shane Warne.
Well, Jonathan, this is a pretty good pitch. There won't be any great movement for the seam bowlers, but there might just be enough if they can bowl in the right place. There could be some spin from the start, but certainly later on, the ball will begin to turn more. For the batsmen, if they play sensibly, there are some big scores to be had out there. This is definitely a good toss to lose.
Looks like they're going to bat first. That's a real gamble, as batting first might be pretty tough on this pitch. The ground's beginning to fill up as the players emerge from the pavilion.
They have to keep it tight and wait for the mistakes.
Total. Yes! Batsmen are looking for two.
Just fast bowler of all time, Shane. But if you could choose just one, who would it be?
Look, that's a tough question about who's the greatest fast bowler of all time. I think the two standouts are Curtly Ambrose and Glenn McGrath. Seeing what Glenn McGrath could do, you know, in any situation, it's tough to go past him. But I think Curtly Ambrose just pips him. I think Curtly Ambrose had that extra gear. If he wanted to hit you in the head, he could. If he wanted to hit the stumps, he could. He was a pretty mean sort of guy. So really don't want to choose between those two, but if I have to, I'd probably just Curtly Ambrose, but only just.
Got him! No! How's it there?
He's got him. Let's have a look at that from another angle. The new man in can't afford any lapses in concentration here.
No!
Batsmen are coming back for two. Batsmen are looking for two.
Get back!
Batsmen change their mind.
Catch him!
Edged.
Howie!
That's out. Let's look at that again. New batsman in.
None!
Batsmen are coming back for a second. Batsmen are looking for two. Bowled him. Let's take another look at that in replay. New batsman at the crease for Pakistan.
How's that one?
Clean bowl. Let's have a look at that again. Plenty of pressure on the new batsman then.
The captain's decided to initiate a power play.
Run!
Batsmen are coming back for two.
Get back!
Chaotic running, there must be a... Let's take a look at that from another angle.
Brabham stands out as being the greatest of all time, but what do you think was the key to his success with the bat?
Oh, Bradman definitely stands out as the best batsman of all time. And daylight... Absolutely nail you. It upsets your rhythm as a bowler. So you don't want buys, you don't want no balls, wires, etc., etc. So, yep, you just don't want those extras. You've got to try and keep them to a minimum.
They want three. It's risky. This fella's got a good arm. He's bowled a really tight over there. Great timing.
That's gone.
He picked his spot well there.
Four more. That was a really classy shot. Batsmen are looking for two.
Get back!
The batsmen change their minds.
Run!
The batsmen are coming back for a second. That's a cracking shot.
That's gone.
That's really demoralising for the bowler, but he needs to bounce back quickly.
The crowd really enjoyed that one. Batsmen are looking for two.
Run!
The batsmen are coming back for a second.
Thank you.
batsmen are looking for two.
Yes!
Batsmen are coming back for two. These two are building a solid partnership.
He's gone!
Let's have a look at that from another angle. The new man in can't afford any lapses in concentration here. Nice shot. That was four the moment it left the bat.
That was a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
Splendid stroke. Lovely shot, right out of the meat of the bat.
That's gone.
Once it beats the fielder on this outfield, it races away.
What can I say? He looks in top form today.
That shot brought the crowd to their feet. Right out of the top draw.
That's gone.
He's played wonderfully out there and really deserves the applause.
Let's take a look at that from another angle. Edged. He's out. Let's have a look at that again. New tail end batsman in now. No runs scored, two from the over. The ball just runs out into the covers. The batsmen are coming back for a second. Shout.
Out.
Let's have a look at that from another angle. Let's have a look at that in Hawkeye. So it's a left-right combination at the crease now. Now with the last of his allotted overs.
How's that one?
Confident appeal. He's gone too. Let's take a look at that from another angle. Well, I wonder what Hawkeye made of that. So, left-hand, right-hand pairing at the crease now. Batsmen are coming back for two.
Pass the ball!
They're having a shout. Out. Let's have a look at that from another angle. Let's have a look at that in Hawkeye. Really competitive total. Get the impression the Pakistani bowlers will be quietly confident. This could get really interesting. How important is it for the batting team that the tail-enders chip in with a few runs, Shane?
The tail-enders chipping in for runs. Generally, you're batting with a batsman, so it's important to have some sort of partnership. So it really is important for the tail-enders to try and make some runs.
The ball just runs out into the covers. He's played that beautifully. That was superb placement.
I don't think the bowler liked that too much.
He is really punishing any stray deliveries today. Let's have a look at that from another angle. The new man in can't afford any lapses in concentration here. Let's take a look at that from another angle. Absolute concentration required from the new man in. Batsmen are looking for two.
No.
Batsmen are looking for two.
Yes.
Batsmen are looking for two.
Mix up here.
Batsmen are looking for two.
What stands out, he used to always say, keep the ball along the ground. I'm not sure how many sixes he hit, but he did keep the ball.
Batsmen are coming back for two.
Get back.
That was good running by the batsman. That's four more.
On a pitch like this, I feel for the bowlers, as there really is no margin for error.
That clattered into the hoardings. He's hit that very hard.
That was a fine shot for four.
Four all the way. He placed that superbly. Picking up the singles is important, isn't it, Shane?
Picking up the...
Batsmen are coming back for two.
No.
Batsmen are coming back for two. Quality timing there.
Lovely timing there. He played that beautiful.
You just can't fault the placement there. Four runs. He was onto that in a flash. What about bowling round the wicket, Shane?
Bowling.
Two more to the total. Right out of the top drawer.
That's gone.
He looks in fine form.
I don't think the bowler liked that too much.
The crowd really enjoyed that.
Let's look at that again. So, new batsman at the crease. Beautiful stroke.
And another four.
Smashing shot. Really, really smashing. I'd pay money just to come and see that.
He drifted wide and paid the price. Batsmen are looking for two.
He's played well during this knock. Let's hope he can carry it on.
That brings up his 50. Let's have a look at the action replay. Oh, that's a cracking shot.
That was beautifully put away for four.
I can just imagine what's going through the bowler's head right now, and he won't be a happy man. He was onto that in a flash. Batsmen are coming back for two.
No, run.
Batsman are coming back for a second.
Yeah!
What's the umpire going to say about this one?
No response from the umpire. That's beautifully played, the ball coming right out of the middle of the bat. And another four.
That's really demoralising for the bowler, but he needs to bounce back quickly.
That clattered into the hoardings. Batsmen are looking for two. What a beautiful stroke. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
Super shot. He got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
What do you think of South London as a cricket ground, Shane?
South London? Well, it's generally the last match of an Ashes series.
Two more to the total. No. Lovely shot.
That was a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
That's raced away through.
A beautifully timed shot for four. Batsmen are coming back for two. That takes his score into the 90s. No. Top quality shot.
That's gone.
Through the gap, and that'll go for four.
That was beautifully put away for four.
The crowd really enjoyed that one.
Do you think there's more variety in spin bowling now than there ever has been in the past?
Yeah, look, the variety in spin bowling now is probably more than there's ever been. There's so many different varieties now. We've got so many wonderful spinners, whether it be Murali, whether it be Dan Vettori. There's so many good spinners playing in international cricket at the moment. So it's exciting as a spinner to see them playing.
It's all over. That was a really entertaining one-day match. Congratulations to the winning team.